Beautiful day. These cliffs. Twin Peaks Wilderness. It's quite the elevation gain. About halfway there. This is 7 miles round trip. It's about, I think it said 2,800 foot elevation gain. So I've just been climbing and climbing and taking breaks here and there. But the result will be worth it. This trail, the trailhead is in Big Cottonwood Canyon. And it's about 3.5 miles each way, 7 miles round trip. It's just gorgeous. These cliffs are amazing. Video's not even doing it justice. This lake is amazing. All right, now time to drop 2,800 feet to the trailhead. Just over 3 miles. There's a lot of boulder climbing towards the end of the trail, but like I said, it's worth it.